Not on Channel 2. That's for Blarna Dunes only. Later.
Hey, Lincoln, how was the movie?
What? I didn't see the movie.
Oh, you mean the Blarney movie, which I did see.
Oh, terrific! Hey, can you go get the ceramic pumpkins? We're putting up the fall decorations.
Sure, Dad. Where are they?
In the basement.
The basement?
Yeah, in the far back corner by the light that burned out. You know, where Lana's snake went to die.
Seriously?
I will get you.
Ah! Who said that?
I will get you
another cup of tea.
Get a grip, Lincoln. It's just a doll.
The harvester!
Lincoln, come back up. I just remembered the pumpkins aren't in the basement. They're in the attic.
The attic?
You know, that far, far back corner where there's no windows or light?
Hey, Lola. Wanna go look for decorations in the attic with me?
No way. It's creepy up there.
How about you, Lucy? We might find a bat.
I know we will, but none of them are vampires, so what's the point?
Those pumpkins aren't in the attic. They're in the garage.
I got hearts, kidneys, and ears.
The harvester! Ah!
Hearts of romaine, kidney beans, and ears of corn. You never heard of a guy growing his own vegetables before?
They're not in the garage.
Oh, that's right. They're under the porch in that dark, claustrophobic crawl space where the walls feel like they're closing in on you the deeper you get. I'll just get them tomorrow. Sorry to make you run around, kiddo.
Well, better get to bed before Mom and Dad think of any more infested places to send me. You know, I think I'm doing better. It's been a full 10 minutes since I've thought about the har... You know who I mean.